Watching while she get undressed.
Itty bitty titty doing wonders in this wonder bras.
Full figure, nice girl.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Sexy lady with a tattoo when I do adore.
Play with her body, make her scream like a Spanish guitar.
I eat it up and dance with side. Full play, she wanted more.
She grabbed my dick and sucked that bitch like it was unenjoyed.
I swear to god, she has skills.
And I love it, y'all.
Red bone clutching on my dick like it's a 45. Cock back and squeeze. Bust
just right between her eyes.
Two against one,
I guess her girlfriend come to join the fun.
Said two is a company and three is a crowd. But when it comes to the fucking shit, I'm down for this menage a trois.
Forgive me, Lord.
See, I'm addicted to some ass and titties dripping wet pussies.
I had to kick them down.
Yeah, caramel skin, brown eye with some pretty toes. I love the way her booty rolls
when she dancing on the strip pole.
She bounce it as a dance, she grinding slow. She may be young, 21, but she ready though. And Lord knows she knows how to dip throw. She's so flexible and yes, so edible. Upside down, what I'm eating, she blow me below. Butt naked on the snow, fucking on the studio. Handcuff and kinky shit, whipping chain got her excited. She must have been a pro, porn star in a video. Some woman pussy dripping wet, but she be swimming though. Ain't she bisexual? She got a tongue ring and she name it Tickle Me Ammo. She with a girlfriend giving me a show. I guess I'm fucking with a nympho maniac. With the dick is like a love to swallow.
Day by day, memories in my mind. Since I've laughed and cried and thought it over, now I realize that it's never over, only set aside. Thoughts are only wandering through the memories in my mind. How could love so real have turned so empty? I just keep wondering why. Will I ever find the love we shared together, you and I?
Do so much for me. Yeah, I don't want to be sassy, but I thank you for this piece of paper I got today. I got my check today. And I'm so glad now I can run some of these bills away. I got my welfare check. I got my check today. You know, I'm not the lazy type, but I will work. Yes, sir, Bob. I done finished school, still taking a job. You know, every time they send me to a job site, when I get there, they tell me, say, oh, that was filled last night. I used to say to myself, now, that don't even sound right. See, I thought it was the color of my skin with the black. Until I turned around, I saw the next 10 people get turned down, their skin was white. See, it's not about the color, creed or race. All kinds of people waiting in line down at the welfare place. You know, I went over to a septic tank company, see about getting a job. I said, I can drive a truck. They wanted to know if I had a degree in chemistry. I said, y'all must want me to mix up stuff. Have you ever had an appointment with a caseworker at 9 o'clock in the morning? You waited all day and you didn't see her till 3 o'clock that afternoon? Just for that bitch to tell you to come back next Tuesday to recertify. And if you had to speak to the supervisor, they'll tell you she's in a meeting all day long. Or they might use this line, say, she's out to hunt. Now who in the hell come to work 9 o'clock in the morning and go to lunch at 10? Boy, they got something for you down at welfare. Man, let me tell you, I'm hungry. I need some food in my house. See, I ain't no hunter. I wasn't raised in the woods. I don't know nothing about going looking in the bushes trying to find no quail. Why don't y'all give me an emergency relief check? Don't come telling me that Best Buy, the computer's down, which they almost always do. And if they do give you a check, it won't be for $10. Now, how in the hell $10 gonna pay for cigarettes, half a pint, ham for bacon, eggs, and milk? Some of y'all will run try to catch the man on the corner. Y'all get yourself together. Y'all know it ain't right. Spending your check and that crazy stuff. Talking about if I stray, I can get rehabilitated. Well, it was in your mind to come down and try to get that check. It all be in your mind trying to get correct. Some of you ladies abuse the system. You take your money and give it to the 30 to 31 crew. You know, the guys that don't come around to the last of the month, you know, the 30 to 31st. And then y'all be talking about, I got my check today. I know what y'all be talking about. I'm gonna spend it today.
The ladies who never had the opportunity to say what I'm about to say. You see, my man, he's always busy doing this, that, the fellas. I don't know what he's doing, but whatever it is, it ain't with me. So why don't you get yourself a piece of paper and a pencil, take some notes while I talk to you about time. You see, cause I'm lonely now. I ain't gonna wait till tomorrow. In fact, I might not be here tonight.
If you ain't got time to spend time, you make time for my love. If you ain't got time to spend time, to make time for my love. If you ain't got time to spend time, to make time for my love. If you ain't got time to spend time, to make time for my love,
then I don't need your love. Oh no, the way you think I do.
all you fellas to listen to this. Now you know it's wrong for me to wait and you to show up 3 hours late. How long did you think that this could go on? When I needed your love, you were never at home. Because I know deep down inside, my love for you could only be my pride. But
I got something I wanna say to you.
Somebody else's head what he's got. And you know all those nights that we've been lonely? You know they've been lonely too. They're sitting home trying to get over someone else having you. And if you're ever gonna make a decision, for once in your life, decide you're right, ladies.
If you ain't got time to spend time to make time for my love, if you ain't
I just wanted to let you know I was gonna be a little late. I gotta go down to my grandmother's house.
Those same old lies, and I'm just tired of it.
Oh, if you ain't got time to spend time to make time for my love, I got something I wanna say to you.
I'm the world-class doctor, the master of seduction. I can heal all your ills and give you extreme delight, but only if you allow me to turn off the lights. Shakespeare, a world-class poet. So kick back and relax yourself, baby. Let me pour you a glass of Moet. Darkness will be your blessing as I bring you extreme delight. But first, you must allow me, Shakespeare, to turn off the lights. Click.
Me. fine.